This is George. George wants to get vaccinated against COVID-19, but he's worried about the potential side effects he read on social media.
Will you be vaccinated?
Of course, why not?
Haven't you heard? Those vaccines are not as safe as you think. They were developed hastily and have not been checked in clinical trials.
Really? Are you suggesting that I shouldn't get vaccinated?
George, don't be silly. The vaccines have been authorized by the European Commission and their safety, quality and efficacy have been confirmed.
Don't listen to him. He's lying. Governments will go as far as they can to implant microchips in our bodies to control us.
Where did you hear about it?
It's all over the internet. Everybody's talking about it. Haven't you heard?
There is overwhelming evidence that vaccination is the best defense against COVID-19. According to a recent study from Harvard University, the internet is full of fake news. So don't believe everything you read there. Only 22% of people trust social media to get informed. In fact, 63% of people in Greece believe that fake news is a problem. This is greater than the EU average. George, the COVID-19 vaccine is both safe and effective. Trust me. So what do you say? Will you come with me and get vaccinated?
You have convinced me. Let's go.